puppet dinosaur, part of the comedy team, Mr. Robot Legs, Cole Zuma 3, and yours truly, Sir Crunchy, the electrifying Sir Crunchy, the puppet dinosaur. I'm here to tell you about the aging process as we perform musical therapy, music theater therapy for senior citizens. But before we do that, we'd like to do a song for you. It goes something like this. All right. Sweetie, be da, ba, ba, do. Somebody, sometime. Everybody falls in love somehow. Something in your kiss just told me that sometime is now. Someplace. You're telling where love may appear. Something in my heart keeps saying, my someplace is here. If I had it in my power, I'd arrange with every girl to have your charm. In every minute, every hour, everyone would find what I found in your arms. Oh, everybody now. So overdue. Your love made it all worth waiting for someone like you. If I had it in my power, I'd arrange for every girl to have your charms. Every hour, everyone would find what I found in your arms. Whoa. Dream was overdue. Your love made it all worth waiting for someone like you. Everybody loves somebody sometime. Thank you, thank you, thank you. What to expect. Wonder what's considered a normal part of the aging process. Here's what to expect as you get older and what to do about it. This is by the Mayo Clinic staff. You know that aging will likely cause wrinkles and gray hair. But do you know how aging will affect your teeth, heart, and sexuality? Find out what changes to expect as you continue your aging and how to promote good health at any age. Your cardiovascular system, what's happening? The most common change in the cardiovascular system is stiffening of the blood vessels and arteries, causing your heart to pump harder to pump blood through them. The heart muscles change to adjust to the increased workload. Your heart rate at rest will stay about the same, but it won't increase during activities as much as used to. These changes increase the risk of high blood pressure, hypertension, and other cardiovascular problems. What you can do to promote heart health, include physical activity in your daily routine. Eat a healthy diet. Don't smoke. Manage stress. Get enough sleep. Your bones, joints, and muscles. What's happening? With age, bones tend to shrink in size and density, weakening them and making them more susceptible to fracture. You might even become a bit shorter. Muscles generally lose strength, endurance, and flexibility. Factors that can affect your coordination, stability, and balance. What you can do to promote bone, joint, and muscle health. Get adequate amounts of calcium. Get adequate amounts of vitamin D. Include physical activity in your daily routine. Avoid substance abuse. Eat a healthy diet. Stay mentally active. Be social. Treat cardiovascular disease. Quit smoking. Your eyes and ears. What you can do. Schedule regular checkups. Take precautions. Your teeth, what's happening? What you can do. Brush and floss. Schedule regular checkups. Your skin. What you can do for healthy skin. Be gentle. Take precautions. Don't smoke. Your weight. What's happening? What you can do. Include physical activity in your daily routine. Eat a healthy diet. Watch your portion sizes. Your sexuality. What's happening? Share your needs and concerns with your partner. Get regular exercise. Talk to your doctor. These are things that can help your aging process. Grab your coat, snatch your hat, leave your worries on the doorstep. Just direct your feet to the sunny side of the street. Can't you hear that pitter-pat and that happy tune in your step? Life can be so sweet on the sunny side of the street. I used to walk in shade with the moon. Zibby dabba dee boobity bibbity bee bam day. Bidi doo 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 doo.